Today, I'm gonna be testing out the weirdest $1 fidget. Let's open it up.
My brother looks like he's a bit deformed.
Ew, what is this red stuff in the bag?
Here's the instruction. It says to pour this stuff on a surface.
Why is it so thick?
Looks like paint.
Be thick!
The next day.
Apparently, this is slime and it smells
nasty. Come on, lads, slurp this up.
Nope.
Ew. Now it's supposed to spit it out? It's disgusting. Let's just stuff it in its mouth.
And now let's squeeze it out.
Huh?
What the? My slime.
Y'all, we got scammed. Definitely do not buy this garbage. Managed to fix his head, and now he looks like a dumpling.